Is going to be my September favorites video, and this video is really exciting for me to film because it just means that next month is October. So I am so excited that it's October time. So I'm gonna go ahead and show you all the products that were my favorite in September. I do want to say, if you go back to my August favorite video, you'll actually see that every single product that's mentioned in that video is also a favorite this month. I just don't want to keep repeating products because in the past that was kind of something that I used to do, but I don't want to do that anymore. I want to continue to show you new products. So go ahead and watch last month's video and you'll see some of my favorites, but without further ado, here is my September favorites. So the first thing that I have to show you is my e.l.f. Makeup Mist and Set Spray. I have the Scandinavia one, which is like my favorite, but this one's really convenient to just keep in your makeup bag, so I like to have it with me at all times. This one smells a little bit funny and the spray bottle is a little bit weird, but the product itself works great, so I do really enjoy this product. The next thing that I have is Vaseline. Now, I know this may be a little bit strange, or it is a no-brainer. I feel like every girl should have Vaseline in their cabinet. I feel like it's just one of those products that you can use for everything. You can use it for your feet, for your hands, for your under eyes. It's just a really, really good moisturizing product. So I put this on my hands and feet at nighttime, and it just makes them so moisturized. I love this product. This is just the Walmart brand petroleum jelly, and I just got this for like maybe $3, and it's a huge tub of it. Okay, now I'm gonna jump into my favorite eye products. Now, I know I've shown you guys this before, but I wanted to show you guys again. This is my NYC eyeshadow. This is Sparkle Eye Dust in Golden Champagne. I wear this color every single day. You guys will see in all of my makeup tutorials. I literally wear it every single day. I cannot get enough. I feel like it just makes my blue eyes just pop. And every time I wear it, everyone's always like, "What eyeshadow do you have on?" It's just an absolutely beautiful color. It's a little bit messy, so I use a brush to apply it, but I love it. And if you guys know of any colors that are like this that are actually like a pressed eyeshadow, let me know. Moving on to more eyeshadows. This is my Maybelline the Nudes palette, and I'm not sure if I showed it last month, but because I wasn't sure, I had to go ahead and show it this month. I've been using these colors almost on a daily basis. They're absolutely beautiful. I don't have the money to be spending like $50, $60 on eyeshadows, so I just went ahead and picked up the Nudes palette from Maybelline, and they are beautiful colors. They absolutely make my eyes pop, and I love them. They make so many different, like, versatile looks. You can have like a really dark, smoky eye. You can have a natural eye. This palette is awesome. I really recommend that you guys get your hands on it. And then the next palette that I've talked about hundreds of times. This is the Little Black Beauty Book. This is 48 eyeshadow shades in natural. Now, I did pick this up last year, or maybe even the year before, but this palette is so amazing at creating different eye looks. I've used it for Halloween looks. Used it for fall makeup looks. I love this palette. I really recommend that you guys pick it up. I'm sure Target will actually carry it this season as well. They always seem to carry these palettes during like the fall winter months. So go ahead and check out your local Target to see if they have a palette that's like this, because the colors in it are absolutely stunning. I didn't want to open it up because it's kind of like a mess in there, but the colors inside are stunning and I absolutely love this palette. I'm gonna jump right into my face product now. You guys have seen me talk about the Boo Boo Cover Up, Boo Boo Be Gone, Boo Boo Cover Up, I think, concealer. I am obsessed with that concealer, but I am sadly running out of it, and it's a harder concealer to find because I have to purchase it online. So I wanted to go ahead and get rid of some of the products that I had around my house. Now, I don't use foundation very often, but this is kind of like a foundation slash concealer product. This is the Maybelline Fit Me Shine Free Foundation, and it's just with anti-shine core. I don't know, but basically it's just like a foundation stick, and so I've just been using it in the areas that I need it. So like my chin, my nose, my forehead, and under my eyes are really the only places that I put it, and it's actually giving me a really beautiful cover up. And with this, I have been in love, obsessed with. I've never done this technique before, but I love it and I will never go back. I've always been the kind of person, when I apply my makeup, I like to use my fingers to blend it out. No more. I will be using a flat top brush for the rest of time. This one has been doing such a phenomenal job at blending out my makeup. I don't even need the beauty blender. This one was $3. It's from e.l.f. and it's their powder brush, and I just use it to blend out my makeup, and I am in love with it. So I just apply this to my skin, use this to blend it out. It is flawless. And since I already brought up brushes, I will continue on with my favorite brushes of the month. This is like, I guess, not really a brush, but it's just a spoolie. I have been using like the Maybelline clear mascara to do my eyebrows, as you guys know, but the spoolie on that is not very good. In fact, it doesn't even brush out the eyebrow hairs, so this spoolie is like amazing. It's from Eco Tools, and I got it in like a set like a couple years ago, but I know that they sell it still, and I know that this is still like part of the line. So it's just the Eco Tools spoolie. I really recommend it. I think you guys will all love it. It is perfect at brushing out those eyebrow hairs. Okay, I have two more brushes to talk talk about. I have the C476 Crease Shadow Brush, and this is from the brand Crown Brush. This is a duo brush. It has an eyeshadow, and then it has like a crease pencil brush at the other side. I got this in my Ipsy Glam bag. You guys have seen me talk about it before. I'm in love with this brush. When I first got it, I really needed to be clean because it was very stiff and very hard and like kind of scratchy. It didn't feel very good. So as soon as I got it, I went ahead and washed it to try and get the fibers to be a little bit softer. Now that I did that, this brush is like my everything brush. I use it to apply my eyeshadow. I use it to apply my crease. This brush does it all. I don't even need another brush in my kit, but I use this to kind of do like the outer V, and then I use this one to do my shadow and the crease, and it is perfect. I love this brush. Like, I don't need any other brush. It's amazing. But before I discovered how great that brush was, the first couple of weeks, I did use my Posh crease brush, and you can get this from like Kmart. I'm not too sure what other places you can get this. It's very, very dense, so you really pack on color when you use this. You do have to use another brush to blend out the color because this you just will pack on so, so much. But it is a really great brush if you really want to pack on color to your lid. Okay, going on with more eye products, I have my L'Oreal Telescopic Carbon Black Mascara. I love this stuff. This is a tried and true. I will forever repurchase it. It makes your eyelashes look amazing. Maybe I'll do a demo for you guys on how I use it to make my eyelashes pop. I love this stuff. Highly recommend that you guys pick it up. Okay, and I only have two more things to show you. The first thing is actually a hair tie. I know it's very strange, but this is more of like a fabric hair tie. It's not like your like everyday, like normal like hair tie. This one is like fabric, and it's not the kind that has like the little tail on the end, like the Lucky Ties or anything. It's like just fabric. And I got this, I think this is from the brand, it might be from Skoonsie or Skunsie, however you say it, or Goody. I can't remember. I think I want to say it's Skoonsie. But I picked this up at actually Dollar General or Family Dollar or one of those dollar stores, but I got it for like $2 or $3 and it came with a bunch of different colors. Number one, I love the colors that are with it, but number two, no matter how thick or thin your hair is, this will keep it in like a tight ponytail, because that's what I like when I go to the gym, when I'm like at home. I want my hair to be tight, and I know that's really bad for my hair. When I'm older, I may be bald, but I like it to be tight and out of my face. I don't like any hairs falling into my face. So these are seriously the best. You may have to wrap your hair a lot. In fact, sometimes I just start it out with it like double looped like this. But so you may have to wrap your hair a lot in order to get all of the elastic like around the hair, but it's such a great hair tie. I really, really love it. So the last thing I have to show you is not a beauty product, but it's a little speaker that I got from Target a year ago. And I know this sounds a little bit strange, but I got it during Christmas time. So I wanted to get you guys on the lookout for this, because these little speakers are seriously amazing. They're Bluetooth, they're super loud. They are so amazing. I just keep this like in my bathroom, so I'm in the shower, like I can like jam out to some music, but it is so, so, so loud, and it doesn't have like any crackling noises. This specific one is from, I think, Spencer's. But during like the holiday time, like so many different like vendors will sell this product, the same exact one, but it will be in like a different packaging. Like Target sells it, Spencer sells it, like all these different places sell it, but like everybody sells it for different prices, but it's the same exact product. So this one I believe is from Spencer's. I got it for $5 to $10. I think originally it was 10, but I got on sale for 5. And then I know Target sold it for 20, and then it went down to 10, and then it went down to other prices. But this is amazing. So during like the holiday time, I wanted you guys to be on the lookout for this, because it is a great alternative than using like the Beats pill or using any of those others that are way more expensive. This one works great. Don't spend all of your money on a super expensive product. This one is just fine. So I want you guys to have a lookout on this. So my favorite TV shows of the month have actually been Sons of Anarchy. I cannot get enough of that show. Preston and I have went through 4 seasons within like, I think, maybe 4 weeks. I think we go through like a season a week. It's really disgusting. It's crazy. We're obsessed, and I can't even get enough of it. I love Sons of Anarchy. It is such an amazing show. As far as music, I'm really loving the new Taylor Swift song, the Hate Is Gonna Hate, 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 Hate. What's it called? Shake It Off. I've been really into that song. I really like Black Widow from Iggy. I've been loving Ed Sheeran, of course. I have been loving Halloween music, as I talk about, Nightmare Before Christmas in particular. I've just been loving Spotify in general. I've been making so many playlists on there. So if you guys have a username, please let me know so I can find you guys, so I can learn about new music. I just think it's such an awesome, like, interactive, like, music-based site. I just love Spotify. So those are all of my favorites of the month. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Please give this video a thumbs up. Share it with everybody that you know, that you think may be interested in these products. Please subscribe to my channel if you have not already, and I will see all of you guys in my next video. Take care, everyone.